Welcome back. And as I've said many times, this is my favorite time of the year because there's so many things families can do. And I'm so pleased to have, oh boy, the butterfly adventure is coming to Roper Mountain. And it's there for all of us to enjoy, and especially as families with children. And I want to introduce now two very special people, Lori Thibodeau. Do I have that right?
Thibodeau, yes.
Thibodeau, okay. And she is a natural science teacher.
Yes, ma'am.
All right. And Kyle Rollins is here, and he is a science specialist, okay? And you're here to help us understand and get ready to do something very constructive.
That's absolutely right. We have something very special coming up at Roper Mountain Science Center. It's our first butterfly adventure, and it is going to be from June 11th through July 9th. That's 4 weeks of unbelievably fun and adventurous activities on the mountain. We have a tropical rainforest inside Harrison Hall of Science, and that rainforest will be filled with hundreds of live butterflies. So people can just walk through and get close, up close and personal, we like to say, with our butterflies, especially the children. As you're walking through, we'll give them nectar wands, and you can actually feed the butterflies. Sometimes they'll land on your shoulder. You know, that's supposed to be good luck. So we think it's going to be a great and fun time for everyone.
And this is for the whole family, but especially it's a learning experience for children.
Absolutely right. Roper Mountain Science Center is all about learning. It's about exploring, it's about creating, searching for new information, and just enjoying learning about science. So in addition to the rainforest, we'll have lessons or activities in other rooms where children can learn about flight of butterflies and build things and test things. And our Living History Farm will be open. And if you've never been to our Living History Farm, it is phenomenal. We have cabins that are, how old would you say, Mr. Ross?
Over 200 years old, from the community, from the area of Greenville.
And this is right here in our midst. And, you know, sometimes we think we have to spend a lot of money and go far away for a vacation. There are things we can do right here that are wonderful for the whole family.
Absolutely.
And you're holding these butterflies here.
And this is just a few of the different species of butterflies we will have at the Butterfly Adventure.
Yes, we'll have the spicebush swallowtail will be in our rainforest.
And they'll be alive, won't they?
They'll be alive, and they'll be fluttering around. Hundreds of them. It's going to be magnificent. We have the red-spotted purples will be there, the black swallowtail, the pipevine swallowtail. Actually, we bought a caterpillar with us today from our butterfly garden.
I see you brought him along.
And this is a small little caterpillar for the pipevine swallowtail. And those are growing right now in our butterfly garden. So in addition to coming out to the rainforest, you could go outside and enjoy our butterfly garden. The Master Gardeners of Greenville, Master Gardeners, will be out there, and we have lots of volunteers who take care of that garden.
They do so much good.
Oh, my goodness. They do a fabulous job for us, and they will be there talking with everyone, talking to families as they're coming through, showing them nectar plants, showing the butterflies and the caterpillars that are actually living in our butterfly garden outside.
So this is something for the whole family, the Roper Mountain Butterfly Adventure. And for people who are new to the area, it's a wonderful opportunity to visit the entire place. I mean, this is just one thing.
Yes, ma'am. Roper Mountain Science Center serves approximately 80,000 people a year. That includes classes we have coming every week, hundreds of children from all over South Carolina and several other states. Georgia, close by, we just had classes from Georgia that come down and can do anything from learning about poisonous dart frogs to doing robotics to what are some of the other things they're doing that we've enjoyed? Oh, our Marine Science Center. We have touch tanks. And that will also be open during the butterfly adventure.
In our ecology lab.
And our ecology lab has all of the different habitats in South Carolina. We have a baby alligator that you can come in and take a look at. And the touch tanks in the marine lab We actually have stingrays, and you could put your fingers in and just touch the stingrays, and the children love it. Now, some of the adults, not so much, but we do have adults that love that kind of thing too, but the children just have such a good time and learn a lot about marine animals in South Carolina.
And you're open, what, Monday? You're closed Sundays, but you're, other than that, you're open during the week and on Saturdays?
Yes, ma'am. We're open from 9 until 2, Monday through Saturday. And at the beginning of the adventure, we'll have a butterfly festival. We'll be open from 9 to 3. And at the end, we'll have another opening from 9 to 3 on Saturday to welcome in or usher in our blueberry festival.
So which we'll have, is?
That'll be July the 9th.
Okay.
As we're ending the Butterfly Festival,
we have a blueberry
festival. Now, it won't be as long. It's just for that one weekend. But it's a lot of fun, and we love
so
to
there
have
are things
there
right here in our midst that are educational and safe and wonderful for families. And you have opportunities for children, a learning experience.
Right.
Do you have any kind of classes or anything that goes on when school is out?
We do. We have summer camps, and as a matter of fact, we still have openings for summer camps. So if you have children, you might want to go to ropermountain.org or give us a call, because we still have camps that are available. I'm doing a camp called Marine Explorers, where children are learning about marine animals. Mr. Rollins does a class on
Away We Grow, where we grow different plants, and the kids get to take them home and watch them grow at home.
And your carnivorous
plants. Oh, and killer plants and animals. I grow carnivorous plants as a hobby. So Venus fly traps, pitcher plants, sundews.
Now, you've tried to keep this affordable.
Yes, we have.
So that families can participate and children can participate.
Yes, ma'am.
I believe I'm quoting this right.
Yes.
And you can you buy a membership like for a whole year, or how do you work this out?
Yes, ma'am, you can buy a family membership for a year. This would be parents, children, and grandparents for $60
for the whole year.
And that every time we have public events, you have free admission. And that's going to be really important during our butterfly adventure, because this will be 4 weeks of activities and things to do that we will change on a weekly basis. So there'll be new things that maybe you didn't see at the beginning that you might see on a second or third week.
So that would be $60 to cover the whole year.
Yes, ma'am.
For how many people?
For what, the size of your family.
So that is a bargain.
It really is, because we have second Saturdays throughout the year that are themed. Like, we have Space Day, the Blueberry Festival, we have STEM Day. Help me out with some of those second Saturdays.
Well, and the Blueberry Festival and the Harvest Festival are the two most common ones.
Yeah.
And we're hoping to add the Butterfly Adventure. So that will be one that people want to come back to.
So you've tried to keep this affordable. So you know, don't just sit in front of a television set or go to a movie theater. Get out and enjoy God's wonderful nature that we have all around us. And you people are so important to help children, because I think we've gotten away from that. You know, it's just so easy to sit down in front of a TV set
and this is
an opportunity. A butterfly festival, a blueberry festival, there are things going on all the time out there, and they're educational, aren't they?
They're all educational. Also, most of the children in Greenville County schools have been to Roper Mountain, so they've probably been where their parents haven't been. Mm-hmm. So they'll know exactly what Roper Mountain is all about. And we encourage those students to talk parents into coming in and checking out the Butterfly Adventure. So
now they can, adults are $8 and kids are $7, and anybody 4 and under is free.
That's right. I think it's 3 and under. Ages 4 through 12
okay.
is 7.
Okay.
Adults are $8, $8 for adults,
so,
and then 3 and under is free.
Kind
and then,
of like
course, the
less than the price of a movie, and you could stay all day.
All day. And actually, you can bring a picnic lunch. We will have food vendors there on the weekends, but if you'd like to bring a picnic lunch, we have lots of outdoor picnic tables and pavilions that you can just bring your lunch, bring chairs if you like, and eat outdoors. And it's the mountain is beautiful. We have trails through the mountain, through the forest, that you can walk on. There's an arboretum that you can go through with lots of plants and trees that are just beautiful. And so you can make a day of it
now
easily.
For anybody who's new to the area, you're located on Roper Mountain Road?
And that's right off of 385 on Roper Mountain Road. Very easily accessible.
And of course, I have a phone number and all the information here if you didn't get it, but these are the kinds of things that create memories, and you don't spend a lot of money, but you have something that's really an experience as a family, and you can take a picnic.
Oh, absolutely. And bring your camera.
Now, you're open all year, aren't you?
We are. We're open all year. During the weekdays, we have students coming, like I said, from Greenville County Schools and from districts all over the state for lessons that they can take there that have something to do with the South Carolina standards. All of our lessons are designed to cover South Carolina school standards, whether it's science or social studies.
Yeah.
And the children come in classes, and they sign up for several classes
okay.
that day, so they go from the farm to Harrison Hall to see animals.
Okay, so you have a wealth of things going on for families, and especially, so now this summer camps, they're not all filled up yet, so
there
you
are
could
still
have a few openings.
Yes. We do have a few openings available.
And you've tried to keep it affordable, and that number on the screen, people can find out. And the summer camp is for what age group?
Well, we have classes for all age groups, actually.
Okay, and how long does the camp last?
They're week-long camps.
Okay.
Some of them are just for the morning, and the students are out by lunchtime.
Okay.
Some of them are just for the afternoon, and then some of the camps are all-day camps.
Okay, but it's not a boarding camp where you...
No, you can't spend the night.
Okay.
No, you
all
have
right.
to go home at the end of the day.
Well, that's okay. I wanted people to understand. But if you would like... here it is, the butterfly adventure. And I think we've just gotten away. That's so beautiful. Hold the butterflies up. We forget how beautiful
they are. Fascinating
is.
Creatures.
Yeah.
You're right.
Yeah.
The metamorphosis that they go through from egg to larva to pupa.
Each one is like a work of
adult.
Art. If you look at their wings, you know,
they are.
Beautiful.
They are beautiful.
Thank you for coming. And we just need to get out there and share an adventure that's right here in our midst. And I thank you all for coming. I'm coming out there. I want to see
you. We
that.
Want to see you there.
Okay.
We hope to see you there. Thank you very much for having us.
The Roper Mountain Science Center, we're so blessed to have it. And wherever you are, we wish you happiness. And plan something with your family that's easy to do and affordable. We'll see you next time.